Welcome to STEM at CDC. Here you will find resources for everyone, from teachers and students to those considering a career in public health. Public health is about using science and data to protect everyone and every community from health threats. In short, it is the science of helping people. And CDC is the world's premier public health agency, charged with preventing disease, prolonging health, and saving lives. Here at CDC, we have almost 170 different job categories that draw on the academic disciplines of science, technology, engineering, and mathematics, making STEM an essential part of CDC's work to protect the health of people and communities here and across the world. Talk to someone who works at CDC, and you might meet a scientist identifying new pathogens in laboratories, an epidemiologist, also sometimes called a disease detective, racing to find the source of a disease outbreak, an informatician visualizing billions of data points, a communicator crafting vital public health messages, or an engineer understanding how built environments, from stairways to highways, can affect our health. We are in a new era in public health, and CDC needs skilled, diverse, and educated people from all backgrounds to join us in our public health scientific mission. You never know where your path might lead you as you discover doors to careers never imagined. My own educational background in biochemistry and molecular biology, and then later in medicine, prepared me well for a future in public health. Whether you are a teacher, educator, student, public health professional, partner, policymaker, communicator, or someone who is just curious about our work at CDC, I hope you'll find the site and its resources helpful on your STEM journey. We are excited to welcome the next generation of STEM learners to public health.